threat has only worsened since the dragon's coming. Trade has suffered, citizens have died. A company of the land's finest sword hands have been gathered to thin the creature's numbers.
No, I guess. It's... To be really fair, when it comes to medical... It... We put so much of the responsibility on the person, on the patient, when I feel like it should all be, like, taken care of on the back end. Didn't dismiss me, and it was totally on board with switching. Nice. See, I understand the need for some doctors to be disconnected, right? To, you know, view patient, doctor. But, like, a little bit of sympathy, a little bit of empathy goes a long way. You know, a little bit of, like, care.
'Tis no perfect solution. There's been no end of reports of caravans bearing tribute bound for Grand Sorin being waylaid by monsters. Among them, the direst threat is posed by the Griffin.
This is a fight we need to see.
Hence the company of elites. And now it seems they are prepared to face the beast. They stand in wait outside the castle gate. Go and speak with them for further detail. I fear this may be a long battle, sir. May the Maker be your shield. You are to see me. I speak for his great. Pray, make your... You've a stake in this and a right to hear, sir. You know of Fornival, aye?
Asshole! I mean, sorry. Yes, I do. Not that I tried to take him out intentionally.
He is among the wealthiest of Grand Sorin's merchants. Though now he stands to lose all. He is accused of a litany of crimes. I would beg a favor, if you've the time. It seems Fornival was as busy in his underground dealings as in his honest work.
Are you saying that somebody wealthy wanted more wealth, and in order to get that extra wealth, they were willing to break the law and do terrible, horrible things to people? I'm shocked. Shook to my core!
His bill of crimes includes bribery, fraud, abduction, the selling of secrets.
So he's been a very busy naughty boy.
Even collusion with Salvation. The inquest continues as we speak. Should the present tide prevail, he will likely be found guilty and put to death. Opinions are split, however, on the credibility of the present proofs and testimonies. A few days yet remain before the matter is decided. I ask that you go and gather what facts you can.
I mean, he did have me, and it felt like it... He had me muscle in on tenants to get the land in and of itself, to sell for a higher bid, because the area in question became more profitable. But instead of keeping the contract he had and be proper about it, he used me as a bruiser. So yeah, I can see him pulling this shit off.
Any proof is welcome, be it evidence or testimony, aught that clearly shows his guilt or innocence. Justice must be done. And for that, we've need of the truth.
Oh, I'll go collect the evidence. I'll bury this boy. The thing is, I don't have an issue with wealth. I have an issue with how you obtain that wealth and the corners you cut and the sacrifices of people you do. That's the problem. Can't figure it out for life me, but how she became a doctor. Same argument. She wouldn't even look at my modern research. Yeah.
It pains me to burden you, busy as you are with the royal orders, but there is aught I would speak of with you. 'Tis a cause of worry, though I speak only for myself and not as Chamberlain. Might I beg a moment? Skeletons have been sighted near the capital these past few days. Elsewhere, I've had no end of reports of secret meetings among the zealots of Salvation. I cannot help but see the two as intertwined, though I have no evidence to prove it.
What an eyewitness account of the leader of Salvation summoning zombies and skeletons right in front of me to then eat and manhandle his own, well, followers.
Still, I'll be damned if I allow their kind to go corrupting the minds of good people for want of evidence. Arisen, I ask this as a favor. Will you look into these events and hunt out any thread that connects them?
Anyone noticing Simone, Farnival's daughter, just trompsing around like an idiot? What is she doing? She's like staring at us as I said it. I think she heard us. I think she heard us, chat.
I believe I've learned where the cult meets. I've made note of it on your map. I ask you begin your search there. Go and learn what you can.
She was going off outdated research from the 60s. See, that's a problem. That's... Here's my best friend's mother, nurse practitioner. As a requirement, she is continually having to update her knowledge, right? Because she is head of the neonatal, like, program in, I think, Rathdrum. So, here's the rub. Is not only does she have to constantly be doing her main job, her career job, they require her to constantly educate and be certified, being tested, right? Having to go through actual physical exams. And on top of that, doing daily research, monthly research every 2 to 3 months, I think, to then identify and try to be in the know when it comes to clinicals. That way they're always on top of the latest information. That's just for her. So I'd like to believe that'd be for other doctors, right? But let's be fair here. Is the older you get and the more knowledge you get and the more understanding you get around you, you start to realize like things that you thought like as a kid were like, oh, we would have plans for that, or we would have there's got to be a plan for this. There's probably a policy or procedure, or, you know, this is how this should be because this makes sense. And you realize, no. Or worse, they wing it. And you're like, oh, no. Oh, no. So instead of having something, you guys just said, eh.
Here now, a warrior such as yourself seeks all. If you aid me in a small matter, you shall have access to weapons both fearsome and powerful. What do you say?
I don't know. Are they masterworks all, a lot of them?
Excellent. So, have you heard tell of the master weaponsmith in these parts?
No, not until now.
His talent is without measure, but he's stubborn as a
plow. Of course you're nowadays bioidentical and safer. Clients. I... Recently, Twitter popped up with, like, a urine hashtag, and when you see Dan Rather just, like, tap out on Twitter for the night and be like, okay, urine is trending, I'm done, good night. Yeah.
To such patrons, he gifts an idol to make his favor known. I must gain such an icon and access to his wares no matter what the cost.
You know, do it. Does it have to be legit, though? Like,
it's often said you possess a talent for discovery.
Discovery in the sense of finding an idol or forging an idol.
Secure me a figurine, and I shall provide weapons the likes of which you have never dreamed. What say you? Will you help? The master works all. You can't go wrong. Come again.
There it is. Master works all. You can't go wrong.
You know of the witch that lives in those woods?
I know of the witch that lives in those woods. I met the witch that lives in those woods. She's very nice. Very nice. Okay, so talk to the captain of the company leads to learning the strategy. Gather the evidence. Trials and tribulations.
Aye, they say she understands worm speak, the dragon's own tongue.
That hexer's lived there for many a year. Even as a child, I heard cradle tales of old witchery.
I think that the witch girl seems really nice, but at the same time, it just being very like, she might be older, right, than she looks, but it just seems weird like to court her, especially with the pigtails. I think the pigtails are just, yeah.
I've heard tell that Farnival stands trial.
He does.
None's a pity. I fancy myself the forgiving sort, but I'll not mourn his passing. I'm scarce the only one he's wronged either. The man built his fortune on the backs of honest folk.
Yes. And then he decided to kick you out when contractually speaking, you still had your lease. So he broke the lease. He broke the contract. All for money. Used me as a bruiser. So, yeah. The only reason why they're in a better position is because we gave him $30,000.
I'll gladly add my name to a petition if it means no others need suffer at his hands.
I heard of Fornable's inquest. Serves a lout right, says I. I'll sign any petition you set before me if it means he'll hang for what he's done. He deserves no better after what he did to my family.
Fornable's met with an inquest? 'Tis past time the law caught up with that rat. I'll not forget the pain he caused me as long as I live. The caitiff put my house to ruin. I shall sleep better o' nights, knowing no others will suffer the same fate. Let him rot. I gladly commit my name to the petition for his conviction.
Now, granted, I'm more than aware that we are technically killing a father. He does have a daughter. But, you know, she hopefully has money. Or somebody that she could stay with. Hopefully. Like, she's the innocent in this, and I realize this. But. Excuse me. Papa did some bad things.
I believe in my father's innocence, Arisen. Please, please help him.
I don't think he's innocent. I mean, of course she's gonna believe in her dad's innocence, right? It's her father.
The blustering fools just barged in. They hold me prisoner like some common criminal. Just madness and base insult. You there, you're an able sort. There's time yet before my trial is decided. Pray, arrange for my acquittal however you may. If you see me through this storm, I'll sell to you at cost for the rest of my days. 'Tis a generous offer, eh? Now go, and pray put an end to this farce. I am eager to be quit of this confinement. Please, sir.
I'm sorry, did you just bribe me? That sounded like a bribe. That's what that sounded like. In front of the guards, no less. Sir, shame on thee. Shame. Oh, shame. Okay, where is this? Huh. Is it below us? It might be below us. It's an icon here. Oh, did I? Oh, it's... oh, hang on. You know what? I think I know what it is, chat. Piece of paper. That's a ceramic. It's a piece. Ooh. I have no idea what I'm grabbing. I know about the affidavit, but like the gift ledger, I'm assuming is not gonna be so good for our friend here. To bet it shortly, shit's about to go down.
Fornival stands trial? 'Tis a pity. In truth, the man was profligate. His ostentation earned him envy and enmity in equal parts. But he was not the sort of man to seek profit in the misfortunes of others.
Are you sure about that?
I will add my name to the petition. I shall pray that his innocence is proven.
I really question that then. That, does that seem sketch to you, chat? Interesting. Who are we going to be talking to that's all the way to the north? Let's find out real quick. because there's somebody up here that wants to have a word. Ow! With a Farnival. Oh, crap, that hurt. And who would that be, though?
The messenger brought word of Farnival's trial. More's the pity. He finished our arms at quite the favorable rate. We'll be as cats without claws, should he be kept from doing business. I do not know the man well, but I cannot stand idly by and see him convicted. Testimony given in person will carry more weight than a missive. Yet I cannot leave this place.
I do love how they make this. This is a very gray situation.
Pray, take one of my men with you back to the capital. He will speak in my place. You do Farnival a service, sir, and us with him. I will send word ahead for a man to await you. Pray, speak to him directly.
Out of curiosity, we'll load this if this doesn't work, but I'm wondering. Oh yeah, look at that, you can. Huh, there goes the evidence. Question, hang on, is he still alive? The mark is still there. He might still be alive. Hang on, how'd you survive that? Ow. Oh, look at that. He did. Hey. Perfect. No, he died. Okay, don't do that. All right, let's go to return to last checkpoint. Give me 1 second, chat. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back.
All right. Lydia, it's okay.
Give me a second here. All right.
I'm called Castor. Sir Dario has informed me of my duties. I'm thankful to have you accompanying me to the capital. Shall we be off?
Oh, you want me to...
Very well,
oh,
sir.
No. Oh, God.
Okay, well... I was hoping to get a quick way back, but at least it's midday. I mean, you see Grand Sorn off in the distance. I got a small little furry animal right behind me. She's been given pets, food. And do you just wanna sit in Daddy's lap while Daddy streams? And has, there we go. Okay, come on. No, cat butt. Yep. Ow, will you not use your claws? Okay, yep. Okay, yeah. Hi. Yeah. No, don't use the.
Take care, sir. Vigilant for monsters, sir. Wouldn't you to die afore offering my testimony?
It would be terrible to do that if you died to offer your testimony. Yeah, don't smack.
Oh.
Little furry animal just trying to be super cute and everything.
Vigilant for monsters, sir. Wouldn't you to die afore offering my testimony?
It's like the game is just slightly nudging me, like, well, you know, he probably should, you know. Like, I'm not gonna kill a nice person. Dude, hi, sweetie. Yep. Just can be like, not show me. Yep. Be like, fine. I'm gonna demand attention. Yep. You can see her on the screen. I love it. She's just. Yep. you cute little kitten. Too cute. You're too cute, kid. You're too cute. Uh-huh. Do not use.
Wouldn't you to die afore offering my testimony?
Yep.
For monsters, sir.
Oh, okay. Sir Caster. Okay.
Wouldn't you to die afore offering my testimony?
There you go. She's like right in the middle of my lap as I'm trying to do this.
Vigilant for monsters, sir. Wouldn't you to die afore offering my testimony?
That's chat. If you don't show them attention every minute of every day of every day, like year, this is what you get. This is what you get. Cute, adorable, and then eventually you're gonna get feisty. Be like, why has my cute adorableness has not been, you know, acknowledged?
Because
I got you food.
Because
I gave you pets.
Because
you have access to the outside. All right, let's get this guy. Do the proper thing. And not, like, throw him off a ledge.
Hello, my love.
You have food. I know you do. You have everything I was... Yeah. Don't look at me like that. She's looking at me like... Playing that damn game. Why are you playing that damn game? Because it's fun. Yeah, it is. I get the scoring for the dancing minigame and Lost Judgment. That's a rhythm game, isn't it? Cat is about to lose her mind. Give me one second. Let me show her food. That way she knows it's there. somehow, and I don't know if it's like if it's across the board a cat thing, or maybe it's just a Dodger thing, but every time she has to be escorted to her food dish, even though she was there only like 10-20 minutes ago, she knows how much is in there because she, you know, she was one eating it. She knows Buzz can't get up there, but she always assumes that the food's not going to be there, so she won't go to it unless me or Mom walk with her. Like an escort food check. Like, I'm not going to go that distance if I don't have to, especially if the food's not there. Just, yeah. Strider, hey buddy. All roads lead to Grand Zorn. Yes. Also, let's be fair. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. If you didn't know, they're all masterworks. Letting you know. Seek out and claim the idol, then bring it to Caxton. Investigates. Where am I supposed to? They're probably not, because he's now asking us to go get a master idol, so he's been lying the whole damn time. Which, here, I thought we were friends. Where do I put you? Esther, where do you go? Exactly. Now to think about this, because I don't know where you go. Also, hold on. Dude, is your shield enchanted? Is that possible? Also, why do you look like Griffith from Berserk? Let's be fair. This is one of those games where if you ever to do a crossover, a Berserk and or Game of Thrones crossover with Dragon's Dogma would have been great. First song needed 110k and I got that. The second requires 120 and I struggled to get 112. Third requires 100 and I got like second. That's just your gap, bro. There was a, oh wait, there was Berserk for Dragon's Dogma? Really? Is it only in Japan? Really hope I'm going the right way here, because I don't know where to stick this guy. Yes, but the license ran out for Dark Arisen. Damn it. Oh, that would have been nice. Sir, I got you all the way over here. Be fine. Hold up. Cats are now screaming at each other. Give me one second.